Hey guys, welcome back. This is DeathRaye. I'm in Empyrion, and I am sitting here basically waiting on the sun to come up so I can go back and try to get into this Titan front part. In the last episode, I did the mid part, or the transport hub, after doing the mid part, so I went from here to here and then came around and tried to come over here once already. Of course that was at the beginning of the video, as you'll see. I had to cut it and then come back to it, so I'm back with that, and we were going to try this during daylight. Nighttime just doesn't work very well. It's hard to see. With the number of spawns I have set for this game at such a high level, it just becomes almost an impossible feat to work on getting in there with. When I tried, there was already a dropship that had dropped several troopers, and then add this comm center in on top of that, which has killed me once already. It being 300 meters away just adds an extra level of oh shitness. So we're going to try to get this done in the daylight again, and see if we can't get something done. All right, I'm gonna start with showing you the clip from the first attempt. Once that's done, then we'll jump right in and you'll see the rest of the video, or the episode, as to the finished part of me and this front section, or what is it, front section. All right, see you in a bit. Thank you. hate when it does that. Yeah, that's what I thought. So when I died, obviously a troop transport landed. Okay, that's gonna be a little intense. Another one. How is it gonna land so freaking close? I live way too damn close to that drone base. Okay, we're back from the clip, and this is the continuation. Okay, he may be a problem. wish I had found a set of night vision goggles already. Damn it. So, that drone right there that we just saw, that we don't see anymore. There he is. Nope, that's the comm center. But there is a drone over there. So, the range in that comm center seems to be around 420-ish. There's a drone. Any closer than 420, and I'm looking at getting a whole bunch of just one NPC after another. The fucking spider's still here. as I jump out, he's gonna... Another one. Hearing. So, what did I say? This is the front part. Changes that they're making, I wouldn't be surprised if they moved changed up a little bit so those that have planned for a while and done this over and over again have something to do with. Plots, cool. Nice. All right. Thank you. correctly, is on this level. That's not good. Oh. Already made one. Thank you. cargo containers.
Really? Huh. Well, okay then. Well, that kind of sucks. Well, that really did suck. All right. needless to say, I'm not gonna lie, this was kind of disappointing. Just a wee bit. So, voila. Alright, so, yeah. So now, I'm going to have to make a plan as to what to do next. Let's see, I did the front part. Okay, so there's one more. Alright, I need to figure where that is. And then once I do that, then I can hit it and see what I find with that. Hopefully, I will find enough of what I'm looking for. Well, technically, I guess I found what I was looking for already. Did I pass the base? Where am I going? There's the house. So that's the back part. Okay, so that's the one I haven't done yet. Alright. House is this way, so I need to do the back part. Okay, so I will learn how to drive, maybe not tonight, So, I'll cut it off for today. We'll run this like it is, because I kind of want to do each individual thing by itself. So, this will be the mid part, or no, front part. Yes, front part. We'll get this on an episode, and then we'll do the other part on the next episode, or I may just go ahead and do the abandoned mine and then go and do the other part. Because like I said, I think I've got what I was looking for to do the abandoned mine anyway. So if I can do that, I might as well get that done and get that out of the way. It looked like the abandoned mine on my first attempt had a lot of views, so I think there are a lot of people looking to do the abandoned mine to see those changes. So for now, I'll cut it off. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.